The only thing scarier than a skeleton is a black skeleton. Also, yes, the images are broken. I can't be bothered to fix them. Salutation, gamers. I will be doing a very spooky stream. Very spooky indeed. I will be playing spooky games. Well, one spooky game, I guess. Because I plan to beat one today. I don't know about anything else. So, let me just post this on Twitter a minute. I sure hope people come and watch. It's not like anyone's actually following me on Twitter. So, I got a drink. Got some snacks. Let me just put hashtag trick or treat, because that seems to be, one of the hit, tweets going on right now. So, alright, let's begin. The game I'm playing, Space Funeral. I haven't actually really played this. We should add in one more skeleton. I'll do that. Hopefully. Oh man, comes into contrast with everything else. It's a little bit upset, slightly irritating. Let's look for a different one.
Hey, I love video games. Yeah, they're fucking awesome.
Yeah, that's a good skeleton gif. I'll use this one instead. There we go. Were you spooked? Because I sure was when I saw this. Alright, let's just play the game. Blood, blood, or blood. I'm feeling a bit of blood. Ah, it's my house. Take a rest. Well, I'm already resting. Your mother and I think you should leave. Eat your greens. Wow, it's just like reality. Philip, sad, yeah. I am sad. I haven't hugged a girl in a few years. Actually, that's a lie. It's been a long time. Haha, there's withers on that cliff, but it's too late for you. Oh, okay. It's important to obey the rules from your favorite president, Obama. This gun's not like interfering. Let's move the skeleton there. Bless you, Bonesy. Philip is sad still. I completely agree. I'm wise muscle, don't listen to the other guy, listen to my song. Right. Purple drank. The is a brain a muscle?
All
I know there's a lot of blood in the blood cavern. I would think so. Yard yard dizzy. That's still funny, right? Okay, that's 50. I'll actually. Do I have any items on me? No, I don't have anything. What's that house up there? Between the most stations, we'll see these aspects. You're already doomed. Yeah, I figured that. Alright, to the blood cavern we go. Damn, dude. You go up and heal. Strawberry jam is the essence of life. Did you not? Did you ever like read a book? You feel better, but not too much. Of course, I'm still sad. Philip cried himself to sleep, as per usual. Oh wait, hold on. That's the wrong guy. Shit. Hey, you're not the shopkeeper. Okay, there we go. Because Philip is already asleep. It's very deep. You just don't understand. This is an entirely deep game on our German culture. Oh no, not the skull crabs. Did they die in one hit? I want to try it out. Yeah, they die in one hit. Ram heads are artifacts of a more civilized time. This is... Wow, that's kind of deep. Oh no, not the blood wolf. Oh no. Anything but the blood wolf. I wonder if anyone realizes that I will actually kill myself. Nah, no one's taking those. That I'm gonna kill myself. You win. Game theory is Philip Sands.
Hey guys, welcome to Game Theory. Today we're gonna take a look at some
secret facts about video games. Mysterious there. Read it. Okay. Expect the worst. That sucked. What? Blood puke. Aw, oh, man. All that strawberry jam. I'm leveling up quite quickly, actually. Bob's in here. Ah, yes, I can understand this. That made perfect sense. Yeah, Blood Wolf is a new Digimon. Oh no. Small nut. Oh, small nut. Oh shit. You worms, you slime, you barbaric ways are no match for the leg horse. Oh, I think he's got it covered. Bow wow wow wow. You cringin' pus. Join me or die, there is no other way. Okay. I'm leg horse. From now on, you shall obey my every command. Yeah, that's the kind of party member I want. I'm still sad though. Like, Jesus Christ, Philip, chill the fuck up. This guy is fucking depressed. Oh, okay, there I am. Oh no. Ground shark. Oh no. Probably kill this guy in just normal attacks. Ah! Victory! Down we go. The blood dock is just through here. We can get a ship into the heart of the blood cavern. Hurry up, you oaf. Okay. Please don't bully me again. I don't like it. I win. use a healing item. I will actually.
Haha, nut.
Ah, we must be traveling to Russia at this rate. Ah, boom boots, sell them for 20. And then buy the junkyard knife. Your mission leads north, you'll surely die there. Thanks for the support, man.
Ah, I really appreciate it.
Take me to Russia. Oh, okay, I can actually move. Coming down the Blood River. What the f- The Great Change. Wow, okay.
When the low, heavy sky weighs like a lid on the spirit, aching. Pours on us a black day which is sadder than any night.
When the earth is oh man, that's a lot of blood. Which hope, like a bat, it's all red.
And bruises its timid wings and tender head against the walls and rotted.
I don't know if he put effort into this game or not.
When the rain stretching down
that's like
long streaks of water imitates.
This game's gonna fucking kill me. I don't even know where I'm going.
And weave their webs inside our brains. And suddenly the bells
oh god, someone help.
And hurl their hideous.
Oh, okay, he's talking to the great wizard himself. Wizard Grum is ready to see you.
I'm the Wizard Grum.
I'm not doing the voices. I understand you have a question for me. It's too late for you. Have I sensed a mysterious fate in store for you? Let me drink your blood. Sure, alright. Oh, okay, he fucking killed me. Well, you know, shit happens. I saved before I went out, right? Yeah, okay. Let's do it all over again! I didn't have much trick-or-treaters tonight. I think only, like, one came around and that was it. Unless they all decide to do it like this time, which I doubt, because it's like 9. I know. Meeting the rest of the trick or treat suites because it's not like anyone else is going to show up. No one lets your kids go around here because they're probably going to get fucking raped by. The terrorists. I mean, the fucking refugees. When the rain stretching down its long streets. Oh, no one wants to get raped by a refugee, unless you're Swedish. Oh, okay. Do I have to let him drink my blood? Oh, let's go north. Okay. Stop kids coming from your house, just bring a gun. I'm not equipping any poisonous army if it poisons me. Because I don't have many antidotes. Trick or treat, give me sweets. Should I talk to the leg guy? Okay, don't talk to me right now. Alright. Okay. Oh, okay. Go down. He was already in my team. Oh, no, not a blood ghoul. Oh, no. I was gonna play off, but then I remembered that Space Funeral was a game that I should play and finish. Oh, this is the space, this is also the ghost. grave here. We have so many goods in criminal. Okay. He just casually says. Then you get it, the funeral is where you sleep. What? The 20th century boy. This game is fucking stupid, but that's what makes it so good. Was that a house inside a house? Help me. Yeah, I don't really feel like it, bub. Okay. Is this a desert? Oh, of course it is. There's palm trees everywhere.
Beware the power of the Dijon. It's not very helpful. It probably is.
Many cryptic letters. Trust no one.
If at first stern you gain the dog's respect.
That was a bad letter.
Enter the void. That's silly. If you ever change your form, inquire the wizard Yawn. Don't trust the heads. Interesting. Don't disturb the dead. See? It's a funeral. See, that's a space in space funeral. Tia's fucking amazing.
Some kind of laser boots on there. He's given up. Equipped. No, there's nobody home. Wanna lose my form? The crap store. That's deep. Can I like fight some enemies to grind? amazing art. What's worse than a skeleton is a black skeleton. Prove me wrong. Okay, he's dead. No matter, so I'm not gonna take it anymore. Death Fortress will rip the blood, there's many traps and monsters. The room is of a secret entrance. Fuck. Oh my god, is that Papyrus? From the hit series, Underworld? Oh no, Philip is spooked. Yeah, it's an Undertale reference because this game came after Undertale, I think. Small nut was found. The skeletons don't have any nuts. LOL. I don't know how long I'm going to spend in this map, because I do want to get some good stuff. Which one down here? No, I don't want to see a pyramid. I think it might kill me. One more fight should do it. Can't get the good defense.
Let's go and beat something up.
Alright, give me your fucking money. Mystery. Oh no, he spooked again. Oh, and
entirely agree about. If we didn't have bullies, then our kids would be weak and frail. Kids would be pussies. We don't want kids to be pussies. So, parents for bullying. Hashtag parents for bullying. Spread the word around. Mothers against bullying and dad for bullying. Doom. Understandable. I should have played Five Nights at Freddy's, that way I'd be bound to get views, but every time I play it, it's like even more fuckery than the last time I played it. Dog is a bomb. Let's beat up Papyrus from the Undertale franchise. Sonic Underground was a good anime. We're digging up many errors like this one in the mine, but I wonder what it means. Maybe it's a metaphor. I hope it's a metaphor. I'm saving a while, I should probably do that. They said something about secret entrance, so. There's a secret entrance there. Well, that wasn't really secretive at all. Touch of the Mummy is death. Thank you.
Yeah, I got bullied off streaming because they were really mean to me and I didn't.